Trevor Lane here for LakersNation.com. Today we're breaking down UCLA point guard Aaron Holiday. Now, Aaron Holiday is the younger brother of both Drew and Justin Holiday, who both are NBA players currently with the New Orleans Pelicans and the Chicago Bulls, respectively. Aaron Holiday is a point guard. He's playing out of UCLA, would be the second UCLA point guard in a row if the Lakers do wind up taking him. Of course, they selected Lonzo Ball this past season, and that would be one of the benefits of selecting Aaron Holiday, because he has played one season at UCLA with Lonzo Ball backing him up and playing next to him in that famed UCLA offense that worked so well. But moreover, the Lakers really need shooters, and Aaron Holiday is an excellent shooter. He hit 83% of his free throws, and that was somewhere where the Lakers struggled last season, and he shot over 41% from three in every single season he played at UCLA. He had three seasons there, and this past season he actually shot 43% from deep, which would be really, really nice for a Lakers team that is badly in need of shooters. Now, one of the drawbacks for Holiday is that he's not that big. He's only 6'1". That size issue could become a problem because the Lakers like to switch a lot defensively. We saw that a ton this past season. So that could be an issue where he's switched on to much larger players. He's having to defend maybe threes in a switch situation, and that could become a problem. But fortunately, he does have a 6'7 wingspan, so that allows him to play a little bit bigger than he actually is. Doesn't completely mitigate the size issue, but makes it maybe a little bit less of a concern. Stay tuned to this YouTube channel for all the latest on the draft prospects that the Lakers could select, and of course, head over to LakersNation.com for all the latest breaking Lakers news.